she has Bethany Frankel was her guest. So she interviewed her.
Okay.
And then